it's Megan, and I'm in Vienna, Austria for my exchange semester. There have been quite a few exciting things, but today's one of the orientation days, and I'm fortunate enough where the school is letting us go on a city tour. So I'll take you along and show you what's been happening.
Old town of Vienna. Before we are going to do so, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Bettina. Bettina derives from the nickname of Elizabeth. Yeah.
So going on a city center tour was pretty amazing. It was like through the heart of Vienna, which is really, really cool. I got to learn a lot about some of the main buildings in that district. So the City Hall, the St. Stephen's Cathedral, and then we also saw Mozart's house, which was pretty amazing. And then later in the orientation week, we also went ice skating and went ice skating in actually one of the largest open ice rinks in Europe. So that was pretty cool because when we were doing that, the sun was slowly setting, so we got to see the buildings light up and just watch the sunset a little bit. And it was just amazing to show what people can do with an actual activity instead of watching something. So the funny thing was that most of the other exchange students are actually from other European countries. So for us Canadians, we were actually skating without any jackets in every other place. They were wearing jackets because they thought it was so cold. Another thing we actually did was we went on the Ferris wheel, the one that you actually see outside from my window, and that's pretty amazing because we saw it during nighttime, and when you have that view at nighttime, you see all the lights, and it was pretty nice to see all the towers and everything. And then another thing we did is we actually went to go see Belvedere's Palace, which is a really nice palace. It's most famous for the garden, so we walked all the way over there, and then we saw how the gardens weren't that nice yet, but we saw the gardens before springtime, so I'll probably go back after in springtime and see them actually bloom, and that's what it's most famous for. But again, sun was setting during that time, and it was so pretty to see. Oh, another thing we did is we actually went to St. Stephen's Cathedral, but this time we actually went inside and we decided to hike up, which is one of the orientation things as well, and it was about 343 steps. So these steps were made a long time ago, so it's like a spiral staircase, so you get really dizzy while trying to go up the staircase, and some people didn't realize there was that many stairs. But luckily I brought water, so I had water to drink, but a lot of people were like dying for water because they weren't prepared for the hike, I guess, the hike up the stairs. But that's been orientation week so far, and I've really enjoyed it because I got to learn a lot about the city where I'm living and just my surroundings and all the historical facts that go along with these buildings, because in Vancouver/Burnaby at BCIT, all we see are skyscrapers. Here you see historic buildings that something you're just not accustomed to, and it's just amazing to see those type of things when you just do your everyday activities. But if you have any questions, drop a comment below and I'll be happy to answer them. I'll see you later. Bye.